can't be happening. He can't be gone. This isn't what you promised me. This can't be real.
No, it is real. Look at the blood on your hands. Why?
I thought you were there, God.
He's not listening, Mary. No one's there.
No one should have to bury their child.
Should have been you.
Should have been me. He was perfect. Beautiful. I held him, nursed him, cared for him, and yet I couldn't be there to help him when he needed me the most.
What kind of God would take away a promised son?
What kind of God are you? You promised me this son!
Promise? What promise?
Oh God, my son! Why, my son, did you really need him? Why?
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 Why? Why?
Can I pick myself up from this blood-soaked ground? I remember just like yesterday, the joy of a baby son. Now the hung upon a cross for all the world to see. Did you think about his mother's heart? I cannot let go. Yet not my will. I have kept these things inside my heart. Now I see what that man meant when he told me at the start.